energy at the UC Riverside Student Recreation Center continues to get more powerful. In three seasons since becoming the first Filipino-American U.S. NCAA Division I men's head basketball coach, Mike Magpayo has turned a perennial sub-500 team into a contender for the Big West Conference. On Monday, he was named the Big West Coach of the Year. The Highlanders finished their regular season with a 14-6 conference record and third overall in the Big West. They're entering the Big West tournament in Nevada as the number three seed, with the hopes of making it to the NCAA tournament.
There's a lot of support and pride right now, and a credit to the guys for building that and generating that over the last 4 or 5 years. And to see it come to fruition like this is great.
The rise to the top nearly did not happen. From 2020 to 2021, the university considered cutting its athletic programs, but eventually they decided to keep them and even extend the contract of Magpayo, the winner of the 2021 Joe B. Hall Award, for 5 years. Since then, the Highlanders have continued improving their record.
I think that this is exactly where we thought we would be. When you have as good of players as you do that stay the course, and guys like Zion, Poole, and Flynn Cameron, there's been continuity. And we've built a culture. So yeah, I mean, I'm 3 years in, and this is where I expected us to be. And I think that our expectation is to find a way to win it still in the end.
Magpayo, who recently racked up his 50th victory, credits his success to the players who've stuck with him since he first took over in 2020. Some of them were honored on senior night last Thursday, where despite the loss to UC Irvine, the school's Filipino organization Katipunan put on a tinkling halftime show. The Highlanders bounced back with a win on Saturday against Cal Poly.
Really proud of Zion and Flynn, and they should be proud of themselves for building this thing to what it is today. There's a lot of pride, and you saw it tonight with a raucous crowd. I wish we could have pulled it out for them.
Now with the regular season over, Magpayo and the Highlanders are hoping to pull off a big tournament win and bring the Inland Empire pride to the biggest collegiate tournament later this month. No matter what March Madness may bring, one thing is for certain. This program continues to be on the rise, and the sky's the limit for the Highlanders. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Riverside, California.